All right, so today we've got ourselves another Wacky Wizard video. And the reason that I'm doing this is because I've been reading your comments for the last couple of days, and I want to go ahead and apologize for not doing this sooner because, well, it seems like a decent amount of you are having a little bit of a problem with completing the brand new alien parasite ingredient. So I'm going to help you guys out in today's video, show you exactly how to do this really quickly. But before we get into that, I do want to go ahead and say thank you guys so much for 100,000 subscribers on the channel. As you guys can see, we do have a brand new shirt in the shop. If you guys want to go ahead and get it, it's only 5 Robux, which is the cheapest I can make it. I love seeing you guys have the shirt on, and it actually happens to be a completely new design. Shout out to my very good friend Halo for making it. If you guys want to go ahead and get it for yourself, link will be in the description. But let's go ahead now and waste no more time and get right into this, dude. For starters, we need to go ahead and make our way over to Dumpster Diver Den. This is obviously going to be the way to go ahead and get started with the entire alien parasite. Once you interact with him, he's going to give you the cow head, which will then go ahead and allow you to make the cow disguise. Now at this point, it's pretty simple. Just go ahead, throw it inside, grab your potion for the cow disguise, but don't drink it just yet. Hold on to it for 1 second and do exactly what I'm going to do in the background right now. So drain your cauldron, drop the potion right here, grab a Robux, drop it in, as well as the bird, and drop that in. This is going to go ahead and make you a fly bucks potion, which is extremely important. Now at this point, you can go ahead, make the fly bucks potion, leave it right there in the cauldron, grab your cow disguise, drink that bad boy up. Then once you've gone ahead and transformed, grab your fly bucks potion, and then we just kind of wait until we go ahead and get abducted. Trust me, man, this is going to make life so much easier for you guys. Shout out to every single one of you that commented this in the video. I know I have a small brain. I should have probably done this the moment that it was released, but anyways, once you're inside of the actual spaceship, you're going to have the potion in your hand, but don't drink it just yet because, well, then things are just going to get way too complicated and it's going to be super uncomfortable. Just go ahead, jump on the conveyor, and wait until the scanning passenger process is complete. Now at this point, go ahead, drink your potion, and there you go. You're now flying. So you could just go ahead and literally fly over all of this, completely skip over the parkour, the lasers, everything. Over here, you kind of want to slow down for a little bit because this guy will go ahead and kind of spot you really quick. But once he's done doing that, there you go. You went ahead and made it all the way to the end. You know, you're gonna look a little weird, but once you can kind of like look past that, you know, just don't worry about it. But yeah, man, at this point, just go ahead, activate the self-destruct, and you've gone ahead and got yourself the alien parasite, quite literally the easiest way in the game. This is super helpful. I really wish I would have known about this the moment that I did it. I know a lot of you are probably going to be like, oh, dude, I already knew about this. That's how I did it. But honestly, it just kind of went over my head. On top of that, I also do kind of like doing the actual process of how they do the updates. So I didn't really want to cheese it too much when it released. But again, like I mentioned before, some of you were commenting on that video saying, yeah, dude, you think it's easy, but it's not easy. It's actually really hard. And I mean, to be fair, I understand some of you do play on mobile and stuff like that, so it's a little more difficult than for us that are playing on PC. But anyways, like I was saying, man, it's in my hand right now. I can go ahead, drop this into the cauldron, and we've got the alien parasite. Obviously, I already have this unlocked, but yeah, it's this is it right here. If you aren't aware, I have gone ahead and made a video covering every single one of the brand new potions. So if we come over here, you'll notice I have every single one of them unlocked. If you haven't seen that already, I'll try to remember to put an eye up top right now so you can go ahead, click on that. It'll link you directly to that video where I go over every single one of the brand new potions. This does include, of course, the brand new premium potions as well. So we cover every single one of them in that video. So yeah, man, I really hope that this went ahead and helped you guys out that are having problems. Still no word so far on Martian monkeys or any type of roadmap for the next couple of weeks for Wacky Wizards. But don't worry, the moment that we do get any information on the upcoming updates, I will definitely go ahead and bring you guys a video. But I think we're gonna go ahead and call the video right here, man. Be expecting some more Wacky Wizard videos in the next couple of days. I actually have this really crazy potion that does like 50 or 55 damage, which makes fighting the boss super easy. I don't know if you guys are interested in seeing a video on that, but if you are, let me know in the comments. I've been holding on to this for probably like the last week and a half, and the reason I haven't gotten around to doing the video is because, you guys know, I was sick last week. But we're good now, we're back, and we're going harder than ever. Thank you guys again for 100,000 subscribers. Really means the world to me, guys. Never in a million years would I have thought that I'd be reaching this point, but you guys made it possible, and I appreciate it so, so much. That's gonna do it for this video. Like always, I will see you guys in the next one. Take care.